everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Will you please welcome Liverpool?
It's the Merseyside Derby, the People's Club, as Everton refer themselves, and Liverpool with the greater history, really. But that's all forgotten today. It's about today.
Well, there's always a buzz in the city when this derby comes along, and I think we're going to see some terrific football because two strong teams here.
How will Liverpool do today?
Champions Cup football is so important for any football club in terms of the finances, and those players must be made aware of that at this late stage in the season. Got to hold their form together.
Morgan Schneiderlin, number 11, Theo Walcott.
Everything is blue here at Goodison Park.
Enjoy the game.
In tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here. And the crowd appreciate good football too.
And it's Roger East, the ref.
A Merseyside match perfumed all around the world, and it's underway here.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Seamus Coleman starts with Leighton Baines as the fullbacks. Morgan Schneiderlin starts today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts.
Clever pass. Wijnaldum. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Well, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
It's Liverpool ahead. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Williams. Gylfi Sigurdsson. It's spicy, it's spiky, it's splendid. It's the Merseyside derby.
Yeah, and Everton as the perennial underdogs, you might say, in terms of chasing trophies, always trying to prove a point.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good forward play from them. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Morgan Schneiderlin. Idrissa Gueye. Theo Walcott. An incisive pass. Here's the shot. And touched over the bar. And that'll be a corner for Everton. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Taking on the defenders. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Attacking well here. Rooney! Keeper's done very well here. And the goalkeeper. It's his ball. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Roberto Firmino. Robertson. Attacking now. It's Mane. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Yeah.
Jordan Henderson took it. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Everton on the attack. That will be a corner. Goes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again.
The shot's on. That's a good block.
It's a corner again.
Corner played it.
There's still danger here after this hut.
And the goalkeeper with an easy save there, Karius. Here's Wilcott. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Wijnaldum threads it through into the attacking third.
Shot on!
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. We could have gone two up there.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Leighton Baines. It's good work between these two. James Milner. On the attack here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Gomez, Milner,
Roberto Firmino, Jorginho Wijnaldum,
Mohamed Salah with this goal advantage. They've now got a corner.
Swung in from the corner.
Very good distance to the clearance. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Gomez, Henderson, onto Salah. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Jordan Henderson.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Ashley Williams. Gay. Morgan Schneiderlin. Now Sadio Mane. Now Rooney. Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Now the shot!
And here is a chance for Everton from a corner. In goes the corner.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
The referee has indicated
the referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And in the shot goal!
Schneiderlin.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
With Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts.
Clever. Wijnaldum! An incisive pass. Here's the shot. And touched over the bar.
And Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway. They could pose some danger now.
In on the goalkeeper.
Defender has to move quickly. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Wayne Rooney. That's good movement forward here. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Ashley Williams. It's Mane. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. And he gives it back to it. Yannick Bolasie. There's good progress with this attack. Lovren. Wijnaldum. Gomez. Roberto Firmino. Passed, never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Yannick Bolasie. Schneiderlin. Yannick Bolasie. Need to try and get the ball back now. Coleman. It's Everton's turn to attack.
Played in the clear. The equaliser here. Great goalkeeping.
Oh, now that's a corner. Everton's way. Corner's taken. Made sure the ball was stuck in. Shots on here. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
A timely challenge. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Baines.
Going for goal!
That's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Gomez. Mohamed Salah. Now he's looking for support. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Coleman.
Firmino. Firmino! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
That's out, this will be a throw. Leighton Baines. Wayne Rooney. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Here they are on the attack.
Chance! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Corner count rising. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's playing really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Whipped in by Gylfi Sigurdsson. Disappointed. And it's a penalty. This is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. That's a terrific penalty.
Well, it shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him. Having scored a goal, really good team spirit.
For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Liverpool who are going to make a switch. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Quick-witted and quick in this movement too to intercept there. Gay. Everton on the attack. To go in from here.
Baines.
what we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Play between the two. He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect the ball. Rather deep position, but you can see what they're doing. They're keeping possession by doing it. Well, they've shown him the inside.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Ashley Williams. Idrissa Gueye coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now. It's Marnie. He's cut that out well, well read. Well, we're still level in the match, but Everton trying to get in front now. Coleman. Davis. Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Schneiderlin. Back with Gueye again.
Yannick Bolasie.
Now the shot!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Here they come again. Another attack in.
A chance!
Good block. And that's a corner. It could be an important one. Let's see what Everton can do with it.
It's a bold move, I think, from the manager, but an understandable one. He wants to win the game, so an extra attacker is required.
Corner played into the middle. And in the shot goes!
Credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Salah now. But the score's level. With Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts
clever. Wijnaldum! An incisive pass. Here's the shot. And touched over the bar.
Reflexes from the goalkeeper.